all synthetic Castrol oil. I'm going to be using a Purolator Classic in the 240 and an OEM Toyota, the 4runner. So we'll see how it goes. Let's get started.